Sana mesela said go out, huh? Take time with me, you know me can't, me that work and me can't, but I would have brought in this, can't talk to Lord. But me tell us that they go home. Hold on, they sharing it. Can I help him? Oh, are you for the beer trip? Okay, just give me one sec. Yes. Girl, I'm gonna tell her, say, what's sweet? Then he goes, like a running belly. Exactly. Anyway, my one customer know me, talk to you later. Alright. Bye. Wagwan. I never didn't expect you so early still. I told you. To come at 3. I meant 3 Jamaican time. Really? No one needs to come so early. Anyway, what is the weather today? Just get this all time with you. Just the trim. You never said something about treatment, so. Listen, I'm not care if I have one attitude. You entered it in the system. So that is what we're going to be doing today, okay? Okay. Comb out your beard. How often you even comb this? Can tell. Listen, you came here for a trim and treatment. That is all you're getting. I didn't say anything about great customer service, and I'm about to start. So please, I'd appreciate some silence. Turn to the side for me. Lift up your neck for me. Good. No, I'm going to ask you to lay all the way back so we can get under your neck. Listen, just honestly, I just want to hurry up and get you out of this space. You don't need to talk back, you don't need to argue. How hard is it to just lay back and lift your neck up? I don't care what you usually do or what you usually get from your other barbers. Like, this is a new environment. I make the rules here, so what are you going to do? Alrighty, start by your beard. Are you going to walk out of here, that is? That's what I thought. I can't lay back, please. Thanks. Okay. we just have a little area to snip right here. Here. It's okay for you to talk now, but I'd really rather you not. Listen. Listen, me no care if you think me no have no manners. Who are you for me to have manners too? Just stop. One sec, I got a text. Miss Sophie, give me a second, please. So now I am going to wash your beard. I'm going to apply an in-house mask. I'm going to let that sit on your face. And while I do that, I'm going to be giving you a face massage. I would prefer not to, but it's a part of our service, and you've been honestly the worst customer I've had today. But I'm a professional, so we'll get it done. I'm going to put this guard around your neck just so you don't get wet. Although this shirt is actually really ugly, and I'm doing you a favor. Yeah. And one sec. Of an in-house moisturizing mousse. So what this does is it acts as a sealant. So whatever moisture that I'm about to add to your beard with the in-house mask, this traps it. And by the looks of your beard, trust me, you need it. This is the in-house mask. What did I tell you about? Just giving it a little stir. Just apply it to your beard now. Yeah, they're working on the building next door. I'm sorry, the noise is such an inconvenience for you. Not really. I don't know, my spirit just not take you. And the Jamaican in me is telling me not to fake it. When I like him, I just don't like it. Wow. Gotta laugh. Well, I'm rude, but I'm also funny. All good. Now that the mask is applied, I'm going to wrap it with a beard wrap. So that it steams for a little bit while I give you that face massage that was promised and that I'm dreading. massage while this sits on your beard for about 5 minutes, okay? Whatever. Okay, so I'm just going to mist your face just a little bit before we start, because your skin is horrendous, dry, in desperate need of some hydration. But don't worry, I got you. I got you. So now we have this in-home moisturizer that we use on all of our clients. I know what you're thinking. How can she be so rude, yet so gentle at the same time? I told you, I'm a professional. Your neck. But as soon as you walked in, you were rude to me. So, you get it back. Duh. Anyway, that's besides the point now. You're relaxed, are you not? Good. And your beard and your face are already looking way better than when you came in here. So, you're welcome. You are welcome. Start rinsing this out. I have a cup of water right here just so we don't get you wet. Come through. And one final thing, just gonna add a little bit of that moisturizing mousse that I told you about that we have in-house.